Hey Violas, this is just a quick how to play it video on the Mountain Deer Chase, which is number 113 out of Essential Elements Book 2. For this song, the biggest trick is remembering to play B flat and E flat. I know that it's B flat and E flat because the key signature has two flats in it. That first one is for B, the second one is for E flat. If you can remember the finger pattern, that's actually pretty easy. So on the A string, we got to remember to play low one, and that's actually the highest note we need in the song is low one on the A string. On the G string, we're going to have all whole steps. We've got our G, our F natural, and our E flat. So all whole steps here. And when we go over to the G string, we also have a whole step between our G and B flat. Technically, we would have a half step to our first finger A, but we're not going to play any A's in this song. So you can kind of think of your G string finger pattern as the same as your D string finger pattern. Remember to play low one on both the A string and the D string. Other than that, this song is pretty easy. There's some G string notes in there, so just watch out for those. I'm gonna play this song for you so you hear how it sounds. I'm starting on my low first finger on the A string. Ready, set, go. Have fun practicing, Violas.